There we go. Hey guys, this is Andrew Kablau. I'm going into the base right now, the protector base. Oh, hey, here's Ben.
How's it going, Ben?
Hey, how's it going?
This is Ben again. So, hey, you remember when I gave you that a scope wristband?
Yeah.
Did you have time to analyze it?
Yeah, as much as I could. I mean, it's an extremely advanced piece of technology. Basically, as far as I can tell, it uses nanoscopic robots mm-hmm. that form kind of a nanowebbing over your entire skin.
So kind of like Venom off of Spider-Man.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so what could I do with it?
Well, as far as I can tell, it interfaces with your biology in a way of it connects to your nervous system, and it also injects a steady stream of stimulants, so you can run. That's why you can run faster, and it seems to increase your nerve conduction. So yeah. You have faster reflexes, and it also increases your eyesight through cellular manipulation. Basically, it creates mini lenses over your eyes.
Okay, cool. So, could I use this all the time, or is there like a certain time limit that I...
Because of the fact that it's literally speeding up your reaction time and dumping a bunch of stimulant into your body, I would say that I wouldn't use it for more than 15 minutes to a half an hour at the most.
So basically use it at your most greatest need.
Exactly, because if not, you may basically fry your system on it.
Oh my. Okay.
But anyway, it's a great piece of technology, it's a great resource, and I'm hoping that a few samples of the nanites that I took could bring in about some other kind of technology we can use, but it's highly encoded and highly specialized, so I'm not sure if I'll even be able to do that.
Okay. And also, hey Ben, do you think you could trace the source of that video that we saw?
Yeah, I've been trying ever since I saw it. Whoever did it kind of covered his tracks very well, mm-hmm. but I'm trying to chase the routing signal. It's going to take a little while, but we'll see what we can come up with.
Yeah. Now we got the destroyers here on us.
I mean, we won one battle and it just seems like another one's right around the corner.
Yeah.
But let's hope we don't lose any more men.
To that guy, to whoever you are, do you think you're going to try to scare me? Ha ha ha! So, you know what I want to say to you? Bring it on, son. You don't know who you're messing with.